All right, Dick Goddard, living legend, all this fuss. What's the plan?
A legend in my own climb. Well, yeah, for 55 years I've been doing the weather, and I'm going to keep doing it as we go into November. At that point, I'm going to step away from the weather maps, and we're getting into total animal welfare.
Yes.
He'll keep fighting hard for Goddard's law, which would make abuse of companion pets a felony. Just as he has for the past 5.5 decades, he'll keep forecasting the weather here through November, but he won't be going away.
This is kind of a groundhog event. In 6 months, I'll be going into hiding, but come out on the other side as an animal advocate, and we've got to help the four-foots.
And the Woolly Bear Festival, not going anywhere either. Vermilion will be back, and Dick will have more than enough of his famous Woolly Bear stickers for everyone.
There you go, Lou.
So we're still doing Woolly Bear, right?
I was told the station will certainly back another Woolly Bear Festival. It'll be number 44. How about that?
Pretty special. Oh, and by the way, Mr. G is already reminding the 100,000 people who attend that this year's event will be October 2nd. And how do we feel about this? The transition for a man who means so much to all of us. Tracy captured it just right.
Animals. So, Dick, we love you. You will always, always be a part of our family.
55 years of memories and more to come. Stay tuned. Lou Maglio, Fox 8 News.